Okay.
All right, once again, hello. Wait, that's a contradiction. Little Big Beat. I never heard of such a thing. Oh, I heard of him. Nimbus. You don't gotta call him names. Simon Phillips, he's a real Nimbus. Jazz hand. That's right. Oh, that looks like Tony McAlpine. Am I wrong? Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, yeah. I think we're in the Simon zone. Ooh, nice drums. Tama, I suspect. Oh, yeah. I turn this one up. No, Steve Howe. Is that his name? Steve Howe? I'm confusing him with, Greg Howe. One of the Howes. Is this band called How You Doin'? I confused the guy from Yes and him, but that guy's last name is Howe, if I'm not mistaken. The bass player is kicking it. Oh man, now this is where you want Simon, in the full-on in the fusion zone. Yeah, nice guitar. I mean, look at that guitar. Woo! Another six. Everything I listen to is in 3/4 6/8. Something happened to our society that everyone loves 6/8. From fusion to hard rock, everybody's in 6/8 these days. Ooh, that tape machine. That's a 24 track or something? 2-inch? Simon with his open hand and left hand style. Sort of a subdued Alan Holdsworth thing going on here. Woo! This is some old school fusion right here. Ooh, I like that symbol up there on the left. I gotta get me one of them. Very nice sounding. Look at him with his open-handed style. Ooh, who are you? I like the language you speak. Man, the bass player is really good. I resent these people with headphones on. I'm one of them. Can't we just crank it through the monitors? Whatever happened to passing a joint around, you weirdos? You're caught in your own headphone world. Yeah! If you're gonna double up, you better not miss. Simon's toms are full-on fusion mode. I think the best part about his kit is his toms. He's an absolute monster at this style. We need Jean-Luc Ponty to get in here. Let's get some old school Ponty up in this motherfucker. Is his name Greg Howe?
Yeah.
More like Greg, how the hell you do it? Cause he is amazing. Man, great drumming. Thank you. Oh yeah. This is in between Holdsworth and Zappa. His style. That's an amazing groove he's got going there. Band's killing. Simon is impeccable. I'd have the guitar up in the mix just slightly. It should come up just a little bit. It's kind of buried below the drums. I like the keyboard player. He's got some nice ideas. All these guys are right in the genre. They're playing true to the game here. Oh, who's the bass player?
Ernest Tibbs.
Ernest Tibbs! That sounds like a moonshiner from 1940s in Kansas. Go see old Ernest Tibbs if you want the best moonshine in town. Slamming. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. God damn. Let me take the Lord's name in vain one more time. That is absurd. Ernest Tibbs. How have I not heard of Ernest Tibbs? Where have I been? Simon, killing it. Greg Howe, killing it. Atmaro Ruiz on keyboards, killing it. I don't need the name of the producer or who it was recorded by in such large lettering. Sorry, you're not as important as the musicians. Take that, little big beat. You know, this was killing. Only problem I have is stop listening to it with headphones on. I gotta do it because I'm in a house. But you're seeing a live performance and you got headphones on? Y'all missing the point. You're supposed to get hearing damage. All right, thank you very much.